This year I had a one-day class of painting hand-painted paper, which are the papers that I use for collage. And then I followed that up with a two-day class of making more paper, because you can never have enough. And then collaging on day two, so gluing, tearing and gluing down on day two.